Good evening, Frontier fans. It's now time for halftime entertainment, presenting the Red Hot Sound of the Frontier Regional School. It's the 2016 Frontier Marching Band. The band is under the direction of Mr. Matt Sherrill. Seniors are Joe Morosky, Billy Prunier, and Melissa Shaw. Tonight they're going to open the show with one of the most famous tunes of the 70s, horn rock band Chicago. Every band student, young or old, should know and love this song. Here's the 1970s classic, 25 or 6 to 4. Song jumps at several decades from the 70s to the present, made famous by the pop singer Larry King. Here's a fun and swinging number, X's and O's. Tonight is another great tune from the 2010s. This song is by the pop funk band Fall Out Boy and features a melody from the Munsters TV show. Here's the song Uma Thurman.
Thank you.
And the band's final tune tonight jumps back to the funkiest decade of all, the 70s, made famous by the Motown group The Commodores. Here's a group that everybody can get down and sing along to. Here's Brick House. Great hand for the Frontier Regional Band and in the direction of Matt Sherrill. Great job, band. Here come the Redhawks.